books. Usually self-help books are very fat. It's something that you almost fear picking up because you think, oh, they're just going to bungle up your mind so much that you won't know by the end of it what you really figured. So this is much more clear, simple, point-wise fashion. Everything is, like I just said, the C's and the P's. And, you know, it's something that you remember. You can keep checking yourself. It's a small checklist. I think that's fantastic. So I will be referring to it more often than once.